So this is not what we want. Because we don't want to play against Nolius. Nolysius. Let's see, what do they have? They have two proper murder pieces. Three. And they have a beast. Yeah, so this kind of sucks. Like, a lot. So this is either... like, an extra apothecary. Or it's a wizard. And I think it might be an extra apothecary. I think it's this, possibly. So, Chris, I mean, once again, this is not the teams you want to come up against, but at the same time, Chaos and Nurgle deserve each other. I don't think I'm saying, I'm not going to be aggressive. I think I'm saying if you murder my aggressive pieces, I'm going to bring them back. Because with one Apo, with one Apo, I can't. With one Apo, it's pretty clear that I'm like, hey, I am going to what am I saying? If I just had one Apo, let's see, what are we playing on? Okay, throw a rock and get the ref. Okay. If I only had one Apo, I was going to use it, I'd probably need to use it to, like, save someone properly. But with two Apos, if one of my, like, if this guy gets badly hurt, or this guy gets badly hurt, then I can bring them back. And also, these guys do not have, outside of the beast, they do not have any guard, and they don't have any ball handling skills. So, they're just gonna, I'm pretty sure they're gonna pick it up and then run back, or they're gonna pick it up and cage and then try and murder me with the rest of their pieces. Because that's what I would do. Yeah. Oh, who has the... I have the fame. Okay. Poor sweaty goat man. First game, first hit. Okay. I think we go for this then. Actually, no. That's stupid. Yeah, a wizard here wouldn't be good enough, right? Because I'd get four here. I'd knock one or two of them down, and then my wizard be gone. Like, it's not as good as you think. Because the thing that's scary here is not the threat of them scoring, it's finding the times, or it's keeping up on attrition. That's the scary bit. And the best way, honestly, to do that is to, you know, force them to stay put. So that they can't get too far. We'll see what happens here. But also, cKnoor has been pretty lucky with this removal so far. Not saying that it's not, like, super duper lucky or anything. It's just that they've gotten the knockdowns that they need. Thank you. Oh, like I said, my fouls have not even broken armor, and they've done a lot more, which sucks for us, but it is what it is. Okay, so that's the blitz. So this guy's not blitzing. That guy's not blitzing. Let's see what happens here. Come on. Nope. Okay. Oh. So the main reason this is here is if this is not a knockdown, this guy ends up here, and they have to take another hit to get rid of it. But of course it is a knockdown. Why not follow to put another place adjacent to the ball carrier? Because there's not enough space. This guy would be able to get a 2-die on it. And also, I don't want them to easily blitz this. Which they still can do right now. Yep. Because this and this is my biggest threat. Okay, didn't break armor. They broke armor, but let's see if they get more. Nope. No, that's not good enough, right? Okay. Dude, come on. Oh, that's not good. KO out of it. And not a removal. That's nice. Oh, we fell over. Okay, so they're down to one now. See, I have two out. They have two out, so we're even on the pitch at the moment. I'm assuming this guy's blitzing here. No. Okay. So are you dodging away then? I mean, they have... It can only has four rerolls, so... It does... make some sense. Oh, they didn't break armor, so... And there we go. Now you've won a nine. Okay. Both of them have been KO'd. Oh, wow. Okay, this is pretty good for us. We're up a player. So, yeah, so with that said, at this point, having a wizard would have been excellent. Okay, so they're in scoring range. They want to score, right? Or it's important for them to score to get two chances to get these guys back. Thank you. Roll a little one. This is tricky, right? Because the problem here is that this is a 4 plus dodge. While, you know, because they're blocking the same path. So if I can get rid of this, then, I might be able to do that hit. The problem, I'd have to take a one die. Which I don't think I want to do. that's fine. Okay. Yeah, that's, I mean, that sucks. But they almost got the same result, because this guy does not have, no, I'm still not going to power up with those. So now we are down players again. But I do have, I have a babe. Okay, so let's see. They're gonna score on turn 8. What do we want to go for here? I think what we're going for is, oh wait, no. That's a 6 plus, okay. Oh, just a stun. That's a bummer. I'll just run over here. We're not gonna stop this touchdown. So we have 4 KOs, 1 injury. They have 3 KOs, 1 injury.
Okay.
There was some ones rolled. I saw that. Oh. Babe didn't do shit. Okay, but with that said, I think I have someone who wants to do a vanity pass. Yep. Actually, we should do not that, but this. It's instinct. Okay, the big question is, can I get a... I have to get 9. I'm not going to try that. At least not now. Anything. Nice. Okay. Let's see what happens. That's very good. That's very good. Okay. Oops. Okay, okay, so they have 9. Come on. So that's nice. Man, we didn't get it. Okay, so I have 11. It is probably worth doing this. Yes. Yes, it was. We're gonna get ejected here. The problem here is that we'll have to see if we're playing for the tie or not. And I think we might be, which kind of sucks. Here comes the piling on. Do we? Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. The problem with me pushing this far up this early is that it kind of allows Knolly to force me to score. Which isn't great. Because I'd really like if I got some more, like, if, you know, if these were injuries, of course, roll a one? Then it'd be a lot more exciting, but that's not where we are. Okay. So, let's see here. What do we want to do? So that's a one die. Yep. Okay, so that's a one die. Let's see. Why? Fuck me, I'm stupid. Oh well. That doesn't change anything. Okay, well, that kind of sorted that out. Not by much. But it's a thing at least. It's a one die. I don't like this, but here we are. Oh. I believe they're forcing me to, cannolis forcing me to foul purple chest. It's very rude. A pillar of the Blood Bowl community. Nope. Don't like this. So they have a one die on the ball here. I'm gonna take a blitz here instead. And they got it. Thank you. I know you hacks! 6 months, thanks so much. Welcome back, subscribers. Watching this from both views. Yeah. So, I mean, honestly. I can reroll that. Thank you. Smellyod is a really good name if you watch a lot of Blood Bowl being streamed. Five dudes KO'd over here. I realized I could give it to Mithril here to possibly speed up the so last turn. Non-corrupt ref. That's, you know what? Actually, no, because it was like the ref was fine as long as it was even. Then once I started doing it, like even more, the ref was like, you know what? Calm down. What's the next skill from Ithiel? Probably piling on. We'll put them out like this. So, if I'd scored quickly and gotten the same result, they would have had 8, which, admittedly, you know, what was I going to say? I was going to say, so they would have had... I might have been able to pressure the ball with that. That's very nice. Does not look like they're going to try and go for the touchdown here. Yeah. Stupid, I shouldn't have done that. Well, I mean, it doesn't matter that much. Famous last words and all. Yeah, so they get to do this. Done, and no injury. And that's the end of the game. I mean, that might have been, in hindsight, that's probably a game I could have won. But I also think, depending on how the KO rolls had gone, that was definitely a game I could have lost quite easily. Okay. Oh, nice. We need SPP on this guy. Yeah, like, it was a very... At the end of the day, right? This was a very friendly game. We KO'd a lot of things. We didn't injure them. And the fact that they got KO'd meant that... And then, I think, Nolly actually had pretty bad KO rolls. As well. And I think that kind of... You know, meant that it was... They didn't need to be bad, right? And while I did have... At, like, in the start of the second half, I definitely had, like, an advantage where if I'd scored quickly, I could have probably... I possibly could have stolen it and scored again. We've got a lovely raid from... Knolisius, thank you so much. I was just explaining why I didn't... dare to go for the early touchdown there, and at the end of the day, it's like I did not trust your KOs. Like, I was pretty darn sure they were all gonna come back, or at least more than half of them. And you know, on paper, your team is better at murdering my team than I am at murdering your team. You shouldn't. So, I think that could have, like, I think that could have gone very differently than it did. Like, look at... Very similar amount of blocks. 4 KOs, 1 injury. 6 KOs, 1 injury. And then here's 61%. That's... See? Nolly's apparently shit at dodging. And the injury is pretty rough. So it's the wake up after KO. Imagine, like, these not being that. It's a lot of things that are, like, really rough here. Me just failing foul appearance once is fucking insane. Having this high armor is also pretty darn great. Look at this fucking injury. This is actually average, but still. Like, we just rolled better. As in, we had better dice luck. We had fucking 15 pushes and we had 16 bows. I mean, admittedly, they also had, like, a lot of bows, but still. Not by that much. Like, there is no dice. I mean, I think I think from a perspective of yes, in the sense that there is no dice, but that also means that you do have to play the averages, and I got scared. More block. There we go. So that's pretty darn nice, all things considered.